Hello, everybody.
What's good,
man? Hello, welcome to Rage, Sage, and Repeat. I am Marco, and this is Crystal. It is Lightning in a Bottle Day 1, and we're pumped.
We're so pumped.
We're literally so excited. We spent all morning setting up camp. We'll show you around camp later. We just were excited to get in here, take a look around. Yeah, we had a look around while the sun was still up. There's a beautiful sunset and a bunch of music going on and a million things happening. So we're gonna go show you around. It's 5 days, you guys, so prepare.
Prepare yourself for all the fun.
And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button below. Stay tuned, you guys. We love you.
All gas, no brakes. Gas, no brakes. All gas, no brakes, 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 no brakes. All gas, no brake, 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 brake.
Should make a big comeback because everyone's been texting. I feel like we'd be like we've evolved. Like the thumb war champion of today could just destroy the thumb champion of yesteryear. You know what I'm saying? Do you know what I'm saying? Do I know what I'm saying? Am I even saying things or is this your imagination?
This is Criddle Diddle. We are here at Lightning in a Bottle Day 3. It's Friday. It's beautiful. It was a little hot this morning. We were trying to take some footage for you guys, and our equipment got a little warm. You know, it's retrograde. What do you expect? You know what I mean? Mercury's like that. It's got to go with the flow. Exactly. And everything's happening for you. So, I got you guys. All right, but we are going to head over to the Woogie right now to go check out Kyle Watson. Later, we're going to be at G. Jones Back-to-Back Ephraim.
That dirty, dirty bass.
That dirty, dirty, dirty bass. All right. Again, we're going to shoot as much as we can. We know this morning we didn't get too much for you, but tonight, epic. See you soon, you guys. Love you.
Party's really
starting. Oh, and hit that subscribe button below, you guys. Stay tuned for more footage for this amazing weekend. We'll see you soon, you guys. Bye. And you're always on.
Videography?
No, sir. I don't know.
Well, you might not need permission, depending on what you're willing, if you're willing to trade your staff for some videography.
Sir, this is actually a part of me. I'm unable to sell it.
Do you see everything in this store used to be a part of someone, something at some point? As a matter of fact, everything that he is wearing used to be a part of someone else. Now, this alone was a part of a nice lady that lived in India about 2.5 years ago. She doesn't even exist anymore because the scarf is gone. And as you can see, it is his. So just as you think that that is part of you, that might be part of me.
That is true.
I like that.
It's a fair point.
Go ahead and take a peruse, you know?
I'll take a peruse.
I say, the music is art, I'm ready to go for the bass in my heart, like, in my heart, like. Thank you.